Home invasion in Orange County have been found guilty on all counts. Bessman Okafor and Nolan Bernard tied up four people and robbed them at gunpoint. WESH 2's Stephanie Culp spoke to one of the victims and their families.
A week and a half trial culminated with just 90 minutes of deliberations. The two defendants sat emotionless as the verdict was read.
Guilty of burglary of a dwelling.
Bessman Okafor and Nolan Bernard both found guilty of tying up four people and robbing them at gunpoint inside an Okoe home in May of 2012.
There must be something you want to say.
Okafor's relatives had no comment after the verdict. Will Harrington was one of the victims. He called the verdict a relief.
I was more than happy. I couldn't imagine for a better answer. Today I felt like my friend that was once silenced now has spoken, and he has now given his testimony out there, and they're guilty now. So
one of the four victims in the case was not at the trial. Alex Zaldivar was murdered. Prosecutors say Okafor killed him because he wanted to keep Zaldivar from testifying. The 19-year-old's family was in the court as the verdict was read.
I think the jury did justice today. They saw that these people were animals. They don't want him around.
Okafor will go on trial again next year. That trial for Zaldivar's murder, where he'll face a possible death penalty. Bernard and Okafor will be sentenced for the home invasion October 11th. Stephanie Culp, WESH.